Here on the front plane, Captain speaking. Like to welcome, add another welcome on board the flight 493 heading on up to JFK. We've got 500 miles covered. It's going to take an hour and 25 minutes to do so once we get off the ground. Cruise along 35,000 feet. Weather up here. Last reported, we got 15 mile an hour winds out northwest. Good visibility. Most of clear skies. Temps are sitting right around 50 degrees, so feels pretty good up there.
Thank you.
You all do happen to be pretty lucky this morning, and that's the fact that you don't have to deal with me flying the aircraft. My first officer, Miss Jill, she's going to be flying it, and she says she's going to give you one of the best flights you've ever had. But if you do have any complaints, just remember, it wasn't me. We do appreciate you joining us. We're just making sure they get all your all's bags loaded up, and once all that's done, we'll be closing up the door, pushing off the gate, making our way after that runway, and we're going to be out of here in no time at all. So we invite you all to sit back, relax, enjoy the ride, and here in a little while, we're going to be saying welcome to JFK.
Boards and AC outlets. If you are wearing a face covering and even oxygen mask, drop them in an overhead compartment. Remove your face covering before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. We are coming through the aisle now for our final safety checks. We do appreciate you for choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your 1 hour, 25 minute flight to JFK.
ladies and gentlemen, from up here in the front, it's me again. As you can tell, we're not taking off right now. We're down here waiting towards the beginning of the runway. We just got a slight delay in wheels up time. It's not bad at all, though. It's in 13 minutes. So in about another 10 minutes, you'll hear us start up the other engine, and we'll continue taxiing up to the runway. All this is just all the aircraft trying to get up to the north, to the northeast, at the same time. So they got to space us out a little bit, because people tend not to like it when we get too close to other planes, and rightfully so. So like I said, it'll just be a few more minutes. We don't have that long, though, so we're going to keep the seatbelt sign on. So we do ask that you just remain seated. Like I said, it'll just be about 10 minutes, and we'll be moving on up. So do appreciate your patience and understanding with that. We'll be out of here shortly. 8 miles of unexpected bounce. Right now we've got about an hour to go in the flight time. I'll give you all an update as we get a little bit closer, but for the time being, enjoy this ride. Thank you.
to be the first to welcome you to John F. Kennedy International Airport, where the local time is 10:11 a.m. As a reminder, please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Keep the aisle clear of all items. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and surrounding area to ensure you have all of your belongings, like AirPods, AirPod cases, wallets, cell phones, chargers. Keep in mind that once you step off of the airplane, you will not be able to return. When you open an overhead compartment, please be careful as items may have shifted in the flight. You may now use your cell phone as we make our way to the gate. We will be arriving at gate 5. And we do know you have a choice in airlines, so whether you're staying here or just passing through, we do thank you for choosing American Airlines to be a part of your journey. Enjoy the rest of your day. To verify and the front door standby for all
Thank you.